For the second year in a row, the St. George Area Chamber of Commerce honored first responders in its Salute to America fundraising event. This year, the Hurricane Valley Chamber joined in support and recognition of all law enforcement in the Washington County area.
Supporting those that are out there every day risking their lives and helping us maintain a safe community. We're just happy to be a part of that, happy to be a part of this initiative that St. George Chamber has been doing for a while.
Supporters gathered at the Hilton Garden Inn for a luncheon in honor of those who commit their daily lives in keeping our community safe.
It's important because this is what keeps our community safe. By investing in our police, we're able to have the services we need to drive away crime, to be able to keep our city beautiful, and to be able to keep it safe.
Police chiefs from several cities sat in on a panel addressing their efforts to protect and serve during some trying times.
5 years ago, around 2020, it seemed like there was a little bit of this downturn nationwide where police officers started to not want to be police officers. There was a lot of negative rhetoric. But my hat is off to everybody in this room and in all of our communities, because it is still a fantastic place to be a police officer.
I remember times that I had to go to work and convince my kids that dad's coming back home because of what they were seeing on TV. They didn't want me to go to work. It was hard to keep that courage and to teach your families that what we're doing is hard, but it's worth it because you can see the bigger picture.
I'm going to put it right back to each one of you to say thank you for everything you do. So people from all around the country, even the world, if you will, want to live here. This is where they want to come. They come here, they see what we have to offer, they see what good businesses, what our communities, our governments, et cetera, have to offer, and they want part of what we have.
This year's event will raise money for stat packs for officers to use in the field during emergency responses.
The big giveaway is that we partner with Stat Packs, which is a Washington City company here in Washington County. And Stat Packs makes EMS packages, these backpacks that go into police cars, into fire engines, into EMS vehicles. And when there's an accident, when there's a need for first responders, they're able to use these backpacks to help save lives.
Each backpack can cost between $300 to $1,000, depending on what's inside.
They have everything you would need to be able to respond based on a situation. So everything from first aid packages to items that might be needed for an overdose, all of that's included in there. It just depends on what backpack they choose, and we let the police departments choose what backpacks they want.
Last year, the event recognized fire departments and donated emergency medical bags to them. Those in attendance were grateful for the dedication all law enforcement are sworn to. For them, it's easy to back the blue, who are also part of their communities.
They know everyone, and they make it a point to know everyone, not just in the hard times or the stressful times. They're there at the fairs and the parades, saying hi to people on their way to the store. I think I've met more police and fire on my day-to-day than an actual event that they're needed for, which I think is fantastic. They actually truly live here and want to be part of the community.
As our neighbors, friends, and protectors in the community, they are to be saluted for their efforts while going above and beyond in the line of duty. In St. George, Melissa Anderson, Community Education News.